So go ahead, Steve. Okay, launch your first ever Kubernetes cluster.
Yeah.
So click that.
Create new cluster.
We'll give it a name to start with.
Oh, yeah. A name of the cluster?
Yeah.
Oops, I'm typing in Dvorak. I type in Dvorak. I have to go back and think out QWERTY keyboards. I'll just call it WAS.
You call it WAS.
How many nodes? That I can type in.
We need that. Three nodes. Select our size. What do you fancy? Extra small, small, performance?
Well, normally I'd go for performance, but... Everything's so understandable here. You know, communicating to the end user is the most important thing in my mind in user interface. And a lot of people start out good, but then if they don't watch it, hire new people, they got to rearrange it, change it, add some things, that gets complicated after a while. This is very nice.
Yeah, select a Redis database,
sure.
And then you can hit create a cluster. I'll let you do that. And if you hit the blue button there.
Okay, create a cluster.
Now, Civo's got the fastest cluster launch time of any provider around. So hopefully, fingers crossed, that is creating.
So Redis.
Yeah.
Often, I know I like PostgreSQL.
And that build should start.
It's building.
So it does a countdown 120 seconds. It should be quicker than that. And you can see here, these are the three nodes that we selected, and they're starting to create. There's a size we've got, and we've got, we haven't got an IP address yet. It's creating the IP address. And you can see a name there. Version it's installing. Just wait a bit longer.
Let's check the progress bar.
Progress bar, 2 seconds. So this takes about 30 minutes on AWS.
I live in the one part of Silicon Valley that doesn't have broadband.
Right, okay.
I've spent 7 hours downloading one iTunes movie, and we're just, you know, slight local. It's because of a lousy phone company. Yeah. It was lousy back in my phone freaking days.
Oh, so here I'm triggering now. You can see that two of the nodes are ready. One more to go. And a few more seconds left. Yeah.
And sometimes my wife and I will drive 5 minutes into town.
All done. Faster than I said.
5 minutes into town, right by the Apple Store at midnight, and we'll log on to the Apple Network and download till 6 a.m. Many times we've both done it. How can one little place in Silicon Valley have such a lousy phone company? I was hoping they were, since they got bought out by Frontier, I was hoping they were going to go up to the 5 gig, but no.
So that's your very first Kubernetes cluster. You can download the config file. Install that, and then off you go. You can control your cluster. You can use command line, or you can use the web interface. There's API integrations and things, and then you can install your apps and scale your apps.
Yeah,
from
looks
there.
Like a great platform. It sure was easy.
Thank you. That's it.
All right.
Well done.